basics.
There's a lot of wire inside here now, and I don't know. Oh yeah, look, there's a pole there. You can't even see that either, can you? See it? There. But, yeah. An awkward enough one to cut right away my boot.
Of course the boss went in. Oh, didn't even the boss, huh? Come on, where's room there? That's all of the road work on this farm done now. There wasn't a whole pile of it, to be fair. Most of their hedge cutting is inside in the fields, but that looks alright. Another job done. Hard enough to see what we're doing, but with the sun in our way, but there's an awful glare off the window, and the window clearly isn't that clean either, but that's what happens when there's stuff hitting off at the whole time. But we're wrapping up a lot of these fields now fairly lively because the wire is good later. This was only cut last year or the year before. Even at that 2 years, a lot of the stuff could be fairly overgrown. So I have a feeling it's last year. But what the fuck are they pressed? I don't even know. But yeah, it's a lot easier cut it. Like, there's no wire getting stuck on the ground, and there's no poles rotting around it because it's all very freshly fenced. Like, it's even hard to show you what I do. I just cannot see a thing. But yeah, we're still motoring our way through it.
Eight. I don't know. Oh, Jesus, nearly fell over. Yeah, that pipe doesn't look like there's any water coming out to me, innit? The inside of it is dry, like there wasn't water in that for a long time. All I know is I ain't caught up in it, anyway. Fuck. Love that. Lovely, jubbly.
Sake.
1 second, I'll wait.
It'll throw an old boot in or something. 1 second. Might get it up over the nut. No. Jesus.
It has itself wedged. Ah, may I stop spinning? 1 second, I'm gonna give one good pull to this.
It has been a few hours and I was going away fine. Like the pile, I'm actually getting through a lot of ground there now in the last few hours, but we came into another field there that's fairly overgrown, as you can tell. and I was doing a light haul run on the outside trying to see where the wire was, but we found the wire, it was not where it was meant to be, you know. So we get it off and tear on again. I was coming away and down there nicely. Oh fuck my back. I've can't even see myself now with the sun, but where am I pointing at? I have one run on the outside and I was doing one on the inside just to kinda just take it back from the wire, like nothing tidy like that. There are some rays. I was doing nothing tidy, just enough to take it back, and then I can come on the second run and just make it tidy, but I see this pigtail. I spotted this little faker just in time. I went back with the hedger, but I have to try and pull it out now, out my way. Without all the briars and nettles. Jeez. Right. Right, like, come out of it. There's no need for that, like. Right. See it there, the black cable. So I'll just try and bring it back here and try and draw back on the wire and see what happens. So I just, as you can tell, I don't like getting shocks, so I was kind of afraid of getting a dart off the wire, but I have it back on there and I put the pigtail here again. That hopefully the next time I'm here I'll see the pigtail, you know, before I see the wire, like. So yeah, we'll motor on.